제 이름은 이순자고요.
My name is Lee Sun-ja.
Okay, repeat after me.
I have been teaching Korean language and Korean culture for UMUC since 1981. So a little over 30 years. I never actually counted, but I guess I have taught from 2000 to 3000 students. Teaching is learning. When I teach Korean, I could learn a lot from the student face and reactions. The question they ask about America, their culture and history, I am proud to contribute to building a stronger alliance between two nations by teaching them about our culture.
Yes, Lee Sun-ja, our instructor, does a great job of integrating basic language instruction with cultural anecdotes and humor and even occasionally political commentary that makes it exciting and enjoyable and adapts to people's ability to learn and really becomes an enjoyable learning experience.
I enjoy every single moment. Since soldiers are young, I get a lot of energy from them. Even when I'm not feeling so well, once I start to study Korean with the student, I don't feel sick anymore. 3 hours fly by, years fly by, and 30 years flew. I really enjoy interacting with the student, and I believe each and every student made me who I am now.